Hello there.
I searched the temple archives. This Force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there. Those council meetings, I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together for a reason.
I look forward to learning from you.
I expect you have things to teach me as well. Let's get to work. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied, too dangerous, but they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I'm ready to get back out there. Do some good.
I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgas Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deign to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months, watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered, but only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
With all due respect, time is a factor. I need that information.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here. What made the Flesh Raiders bring you back here?
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
I never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Satele. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
Nothing I say will ever make you feel whole again. But we truly are doing everything we can.
What about exterminating those animals? The Flesh Raiders won't stop until we're all dead. Are you going to let that happen?
I won't quit until the Flesh Raiders are defeated. That's a promise.
We'll see what a Jedi's promise is worth.
I hope you can fulfill that pledge. I fear he won't take disappointment well. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person, and Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. You risked your life to help us. My people haven't had a champion for some time.
Jedi have a duty to protect and defend others.
And we promise to share our knowledge in return for that duty.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I get going.